Hello, hello. Good evening. Thank you for joining us for our winter concert on this unseasonably warm evening. We'll take it anytime we could get it. Thank you. We have a great concert for you tonight. We have a theme concert typically in the winter term, and tonight's theme will be music in literature, or as we've been referring to it, as page to stage. And preceding each musical selection, a student will describe the connection. Some of them are obvious, some of them less obvious. We'll get started with the music shortly. First, we will introduce the first piece, and then we'll have our string orchestra play it for you.
Hi, everyone. I'm sophomore Ellen Yan. I have a story. Once upon a time, there is this sultan who believes all women are faithless. He marries a different woman each night and kills her the next morning. That is until Scheherazade comes along. On the first night of the marriage, Scheherazade starts telling this story, but she stops at the most exciting part of the story. So the sultan extends her execution. Another day comes. Scheherazade finishes the story and starts a new one. So her life is spared again. After 1,001 nights, the sultan eventually falls in love with her and makes her the queen. The collection of the story pass along, and they include Aladdin, Ali Baba, and there's this Russian composer called Rimsky-Korsakov. He dedicates this whole symphony to Scheherazade and her great fairy tales being told.
Good evening. Tonight we will be playing Clair de Lune, which is French for moonlight. It is the third movement from Suite Bergamesque by Claude Debussy and is based off of the poem of the same name by Paul Verlaine. Verlaine was a French poet who was a symbolist, which means he prioritized getting or capturing the essence of something above all else. His poem evokes feelings of introspection with a tinge of melancholy beneath a veneer of joyfulness. Tonight we will be trying to capture that same feeling for you tonight. So please sit back, relax, and allow yourselves to be enveloped by the moonlight. Thank you. Not that moonlight.
The piece we're going to play now is called Man of La Mancha. Man of La Mancha was originally a 1964 musical adapted from Miguel de Cervantes' 17th century masterpiece, Don Quixote. Don Quixote tells the story of the mad knight Don Quixote and his trusty sidekick Sancho as they embark on a journey full of laughter, love, and unruly windmills to bring justice to the world under the name of Don Quixote de La Mancha. This piece we're going to perform is composed of pieces from songs in the musical. It provides us with a general overview of the story and tells us to dream the impossible dream.
So, but Linus and Lucy speaks for itself. If anybody's ever watched Peanuts, you should know what this tune is all about.
We are the Troublemakers, and the first piece we'll be performing tonight is a piece entitled Lied von Shakespeare by Brahms. This piece is a German translation of Shakespeare's Twelfth Night, Act 2, Scene 4. This soliloquy, spoken by Festa the Jester, takes place as Viola and Duke Orsino discuss the topic of unrequited love. It translates to, come away, death, and in sad Cyprus let me be laid. Fly away, breath, I am slain by a fair, cruel maid. My shroud of white stuck all with you, oh, prepare it. My part of death no one so true did share it. Not a flower, sweet, on my black coffin let there be strewn. Not a friend greet, my poor corpse where my bones shall be thrown. 1,000,000 sighs to save, lay me aware, sad true lover, never find my grave, to weep there.
Piece is entitled Never Neverland with music by Julie Stein. It's from the musical Peter Pan, based off of the book Peter Pan. Enjoy. And by the way, we have a special student conductor, Bella Legrego, from the class of 2019.
Where dreams are born and time is never.
Romeo and Juliet Overture is an orchestral work composed in 1880 by Tchaikovsky based on Shakespeare's tragic romance of the same name. Designed in sonata form, the overture has three main themes, including the Friar Lawrence theme in F-sharp minor, the warring theme between the Capulets and the Montagues in B minor, and the love theme, which signifies Romeo and Juliet's first meeting at Juliet's balcony. The piece's powerful and moving love theme is easily recognizable. Our chamber orchestra will perform Romeo and Juliet Overture under the direction of our concertmaster, Senior Binglin Shao.
Thank you. Ragtime is a musical that is based on a book about the American experience in the early 20th century, as it was colored by unprecedented growth and unparalleled bigotry. In the show, the song that we are about to sing is sang by the protagonist, a successful black piano player named Colehouse Walker Jr., who starts a revolt after his wife is shot and killed by police for trying to shake hands with then-president Teddy Roosevelt. At the end of the play, just before his last stand, he sings this song, "Make Them Hear You."
The song we will be playing tonight is "Carry On Wayward Son" by Kansas. It was released in 1976, and it makes references to the ancient Greek text, the Odysseus, in which there is a struggle that you have to go to, and you go through all these difficult tasks, and when you get home, it's like the greatest feeling ever. There are also also references to the Bible. So lead singer and primary songwriter for Kansas, Carrie Livgren, was a Christian, but as he was growing up, he studied multiple religions, so there are ties of that in his music. Thank you.
Once I rose above the noise and confusion, just to get a glimpse behind this illusion. I was soaring ever higher, but I flew too high. Though my eyes could see, I still was a blind man. Once my mind could think, I still was a madman. I hear the voices when I'm dreaming. I can hear.
Don't you cry no more.
Hello, hello. Okay, so this next song that we are performing is called Norwegian Wood. It is from a Japanese novel about a boy who kind of like recollects a bunch of memories from college in Tokyo. It was originally written by John Lennon and Paul McCartney, and then it was also then made into a song by the Buddy Rich Band. So if you don't fully understand the concept of page to stage, then after this, maybe you will.
Thank you, Victor Capuzzo. While I have mic in hand, I just would like to give a big shout out to the guy who makes this all possible. If you were here a few days ago, you saw a street up here, like a Sesame Street. And in no time, this thing was turned around into a concert hall. Thank you, John Lukes, for your great efforts. Yeah. Thank you. Let's hear it for... We love you. All right, the chairman of our board, Dan Funderburk on the trumpet. Yeah. Her first public solo ever, is that correct? Nina Narayan, please give it up for her. Nathan Ackerman on the alto sax. Nice job, Nate. And back on the drum kit, our buddy Rich, Luca Morante. Yes. And the Pulse, thank you.
So Candide is an operetta with music composed by Leonard Bernstein, based on the 1759 satirical novel of the same name by Voltaire. The song we are about to sing, The Best of All Possible Worlds, is the opening number to the show and is sung by teacher to Candide right before he gets married.
Let us review lesson 11, paragraph 2 and 7. What fun this is, the rest of all possible worlds. What fun is that?
The full orchestra will be playing the three dances, which was arranged by Respighi. It was originally based upon piano concertos by Gioacchino Rossini, which also inspired a ballet by Messiaen. The ballet premiered in the Alhambra Theater in London in 1919, which in turn inspired the book The Mysterious Toy Shop by Cyril Payne, which was published in 1924. The book centers on the love between two can-can dancer dolls in a toy shop that come to life. We hope you enjoy the piece.
Thank you. Finish the concert by singing Beethoven's Ninth Symphony, more famously known as Ode to Joy. The text sung in German translates to joy, beautiful spark of the gods, daughter of Elysium. We approach fire drunk, heavenly one, your shrine. Your magic reunites what custom sternly divides. All people become brothers, wear your gentle wings alight. This work became associated with occasions of peace and celebration all around the world, as this composition was played after the fall of the Berlin Wall. Thank you for coming tonight.
Thank you.
Thank you all and good night.